certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal. He'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Defender to it first.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed up from the goalkeeper that time. Hang on to the ball well.
Offside, that's an easy decision.
Keeping the ball. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Challenges for the ball. Substitute coming up for the away team. He blocked that well. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so a good throw in. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. It's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. There's good progress with this attack.
Looking for an opening. There's a good control build-up. Right hands.
Looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Still 20 minutes to go. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that will clear the danger.
It's going to be his throw here.
He was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Davis! It's a brilliant stop. Referee is pointing for a corner.
Edu. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Now, the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Well, they're in a good position here. Really strong play in the tackle.
Here's Kaká.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
And I think they believe, Martin, the question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Packing now. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He went in well.
A good try, but a simple save. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock. The game's still close. Still maybe an equaliser on the cards. See the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well there. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for Davis. Johnson. It's with Kaká. Mascherino. We're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Moving forward. Now the shot! Might look like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow. Before he'd even taken up the shot.
Morris Edu. That's the end of the game, and it's 1-0. Is it a case of back to the drawing board after a defeat?